Let's continue our chapter number 5, India, Social and Religious Reform. In that, we are going to study contribution of social reformers. First social reformer, Sir Syed Ahmad Khan. He was born in 1817 in Delhi. He was fluent in Urdu, Persian, Arabic and English. He had edited Ayn-e-Akbari, a book about Emperor Akbar's administration that written by Abdul Fazl. He established scientific society for Muslims. Members of this society were scholars of history, science and political economy. In 1869, he went to England. After returning from England, he founded Mohammedan Anglo-Oriental College in 1875. Later, it developed into Aligarh Muslim University. He started a periodical entitled Mohammedan Social Reformer. He worked for the propagation of modern education, science and technology. Social reformer Tara Bai Shinde. She was born in 1839. She wrote an essay comparing the situation of women and men. In this essay, he wrote about women's rights. She expressed her thought in a very upfront manner. She did not just stop at discussing about reforms like widow remarriage, women's education, abolition of sati, but proceeded to demand gender equality. Considering the time frame of her essay, it was indeed a very brave step. She was the first Indian woman to challenge the patriarchal system. She opined that religious system suppress women because religions are created by men. Mahatma Phule justified her thought by giving resolute or determined answer to her critics. Third, Maharishi Vitthal Ramji Shinde. He opened Marathi school and school for technical training in Parul, Devnar in Mumbai, under the umbrella of Depressed Classes Mission that was established by him. He worked to create public awareness about the issues affecting the depressed classes, like entry in temple. For example, protestation for the right of entry in the Parvati temple in Pune, agricultural conferences and joint electorate system of the depressed classes. Fourth in the list, Dr. Baba Saheb Ambedkar. Dr. Baba Saheb Ambedkar had determined to work for creating a society based on the principles of freedom, equality and fraternity. He began a movement for fighting the caste system and bringing equality. He gave a platform of Bahishkurt Hitkarni Sabha, educate yourself, get united and fight. This movement led to the Satyagraha of Chawadar tank at Mahad. He asserted that the public water bodies should be open to all. He burned Manusmriti, the book that was the source of social inequality in India. In 1930, he launched a Satyagraha to open the Kalaram temple in Nasik for all. Karamveer Dada Saheb Gaikwad headed the Satyagraha. Dr. Baba Saheb Ambedkar knew the importance of print media. For him, it was the best instrument for creating public awareness and to build the movement for social equality. He began to publish his own newspapers, namely Muknayak, Bahishkurt Bharat, Janata and Samata. He formed Independent Labour Party for the good future of the working class. Later he formed Scheduled Caste Federation to continue the work of shaping a society based on equality. In 1956, along with his numerous followers, he got initiated to Buddhism. Among his contributions, the most important is the drafting of the Constitution of India. Next social reformer, Ramaswamy Nayakar. He was born in Erode, a city in Tamil Nadu, in 1879. He began his work in 1920 as a member of the Congress. He became follower of Mahatma Gandhi's philosophy and worked for propagating the use of Swadeshi and for the right of temple entry to all. He participated in Vaikom Satyagraha in Travancore against untouchability. He started Swabhiman Andolan in Tamil Nadu. He fought against the Varna system and child marriage. People began to address him as Periyar, great soul, because of his magnificent work. He was a great speaker and author. He took a radical position on the issue like women's rights and family planning. Kamala Devi Chattopadhyay was an active volunteer of Congress. She convinced Mahatma Gandhi to let women participate in the salt satyagraha. She herself participated in the satyagraha. She worked for women's rights throughout her life. She organized a demonstration to draw attention to the problem of workers and farmers. She emphasized on justice to female agricultural laborers. Similarly, she also insisted that women working in factories should have necessary facilities. She constantly followed up the issue of maternity leave to women. She was imprisoned for 1 year by the British for participating in the Quit India movement. Contribution of the rulers of princely state in India also very important when we're talking about social reformer. The first in the list, Maharaja Sayajirao Gaikwad of Baroda state, had adopted progressive policies. He made provision of free schooling and free hostels for the student from the untouchable tribal class. He also encouraged women's education and also opened a center for physical training of women. He started various social programs such as community feast for all caste, Sahabhojan, Gram Panchayat in every village, literate Gram Panchayat members, library in every village, compulsory primary education, compulsory physical training for boys and girls, ban on child marriage, widow remarriage, etc. He also provided courses based on agro industry for students from farmer families. He passed a resolution for assuring a share in the ancestral property to married as well as widow women. राजश्री शाहू महाराज, द रूलर ऑफ द प्रिंसली स्टेट ऑफ कोल्हापुर. ही सपोर्टेड डॉक्टर बाबा साहेब्स अंबेडकर लीडरशिप वाइल लीडिंग नॉन ब्राह्मिकल मूवमेंट इन हिज स्टेट. ही मेड ए पब्लिक डिक्लरेशन ऑफ रिजर्वेशन एंड पास्ड रेजोल्यूशन फॉर फ्री एंड कंपल्सरी प्राइमरी एजुकेशन. He also very strongly opposed the custom of roti bandi, that is restriction on eating together, beti bandi, that is restriction on inter-caste marriage, as well as vyavsay bandi, restriction on participating occupation other than the ancestral occupation of one's caste. He made a law for inter-caste marriage. People in his state was permitted to choose any occupation. Beside these social reformers, the contribution of Karamveer Bhaurao Patil and Punjab Rao Deshmukh, Maharishi Dhondu Keshav Karve, Godavari Parulekhar, Tarabai Modak and Anutai Vaga in the field of education deserve a special mention. Sant Gadge Maharaj and Rashtra Sant Tukdoji Maharaj work for creating social awareness through their kirtans and bhajans. In the field of social service, the work of Dr. Shivaji Rao Patwardhan, Dr. Baba Amte, and Dr. Rajnikant role is the great value. Dr. Baba Adhav started the movement of Ek Gaon and Ek Panvatha, means one village, one water source. R.D. Karve was on the forefront to inculcate the value of rationality in people in our social life. Efforts of Dr. Narendra Dabholkar sowed the seed of Andh Shraddha Nirmulan movement, means movement for elimination of superstitions. Thus, all these social reformers created a positive picture for the future of our country. It was necessary to build a society with firm intellectual and rational base for obtaining freedom on that period, freedom from the British rule.